absolutely essential. We see the international border lines as being absolutely essential to our goal of energy transition, to the Earth's goal and to our planet's goal of cusp of achieving the other NDC again in about a year's time, when we had said that we will reduce the emissions intensity of our economy.
We would want to keep ourselves because we want to achieve our NDC. But anything beyond that, anything beyond what we require for an NDC can be sold anywhere in the world. So other countries can look forward to huge quantities of carbon credits being available in India.
So no, there's not going to be any ban, but you will just...
No, the ban will only be up to the extent required for my own, for meeting my own NDC.
Which means that parallelly, they can, if
you
can sell...
So parallelly, for example, if you have, yes, because we have a system of obligations. So if your obligation is that you must consume, let's say 50% of your energy from green. Now, if you consume more than 50%, then that extra 10% you can market it.
But apart from solar energy, which other domains like tidal or wind is the government?
For example, we already have a good robust manufacturing capacity in our buildings. So almost 80-90% of wind energy equipment is made here. Now, as we foray into offshore wind, that is the manufacturing capacity which will come up as far as wind is concerned. As far as tidal energy is concerned, we haven't tried it yet because our preliminary estimates show that it will be very expensive. Yes.
सर एक इम्पोर्टेंट सवाल ये है कि सर कल ही सऊदी अरेबिया ने तो अपना पेट्रोलियम का जनरेशन को कम किया
तो वो कम यूएसए
यूएसए कह रही है कि ईरान से पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्ट नहीं खरीदा जाए रशिया से नहीं खरीदा जाए वेनेजुएला का आपने सिचुएशन देखा तो क्या ये सेल गैस को प्रमोट करने के लिए प्राइस बढ़ेगा क्या हिंदुस्तान का
इसमें गुड क्वेश्चन दैट्स अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन
बट व्हाट इज द आंसर सर